Hello there. My name is Mark Littmann, and I work for Bosch Rexroth in the field sales force with the focus on connected assembly and logistics. With me today is Achim Hellerich. Nice to meet you, Achim.
Hi, Mark. I'm Achim Hellerich, and I'm the contact person for the global technical sales of ActiveCockpit.
Achim, many of our international customers are facing international competitive pressure by now. This requires continuous increasing in production efficiency. And additional to that, it requires organizational and technical improvement in their production processes. Do you have an idea how we can help our customers on that topic?
Yes, I have. But what do you think to answer all your important questions if you go directly to the ActiveCockpit in the exhibit?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, let's go. Mark, back to your question. Today's solutions ensure digitization for the shop floor and value stream. Industrial companies want to achieve sustainable efficiency in production and logistic processes. This can be achieved with appropriate software tools, which promise up to 90% less effort in data generation. These lead to full transparency on the shop floor and, thanks to the continuous improvement process, to lean and efficient processes.
That sounds really interesting, Achim. Many of our customers are complaining that using paper boards creates a long walking distance to maintain the data. In addition to that, the data on the board is often inconsistent and sometimes out of date, and sometimes also missing completely. A lot of paper is wasted in order to maintain the data, and setting up the board requires a lot of space, actually. And this is missing in the production. And do you have an idea how can we solve that?
We can solve it with perhaps the use of our software tool, ActiveCockpit. It can serve as a practicable solution for increasing efficiency in the shop floor. Networking and the use of digital boards, even for so-called morning rounds, already reduce walking distances. All data can be processed directly in live. These are consistent and always up to date in the open system. Accordingly, the criticality is now also made transparent. One type of waste, the waste of resources, can be achieved by avoiding paper waste. The space requirement can also be reduced enormously. And additionally, a user administration implemented in the ActiveCockpit also ensures the accessibility of the data. In summary, the implementation of the sustainable continuous improvement process results in a significant increase in efficiency in the shop floor.
That sounds really good, Achim.
Yes.
So ActiveCockpit is more or less the digital way to do shop floor management.
Absolutely.
Really nice. Often, however, our customers are confronted with this following scenario. Bottlenecks in the production, and they leading to high amount of stock,
yeah,
actually. As a result, we have long lead times. And to satisfy our customers, we order much more goods than we actually need. Mm-hmm. Expensive machinery is also ordered. And in addition to that, maybe we have also additional personnel in the production. However, the bottleneck remains. And the costs are rising, and also the prices for the customer are rising. And the lead times are still high, and the worst case is that the customer moves off, actually. What can we do against it?
Let me tell you the following. The real solution is to understand the value stream in industrial companies. A person responsible takes a very close look at all value streams. He analyzes the roots. He marks the bottlenecks and disruptions. This can result in an improvement in the long term. The goods that come in go out again as a finished product. The use of software-based value stream management reduces complexity. The planning is carried out efficiently. A sustainable solution for bottlenecks is found. Mm-hmm. This results in lower storage costs, improved standards are introduced, the efficiency is increased, shorter delivery times are the result, and in the end, my most important asset is satisfied customers.
Okay, that's really great. However, you will agree that disorders occur in every production.
Yeah.
And the biggest problem with that is that we have a lack of transparency with that. Uncertainty in the data accuracy and missing visualization of the key performance indicators. Deviations are often described inaccurate, and so that the activities to solve the deviations are not coordinated and unplanned, actually. As a result, we have no sustainable solution, and the disorder can occur at any time again. Yeah. Do you have an idea how we can fix this problem?
By using the lean indicator, transparent and correct data directly are occurred. The deviation is immediately recognizable and enables a prompt reaction to this event through a quick manual on-site deviation recording. The recorded data can be automatically transferred to other apps in ActiveCockpit, mm-hmm. thus enabling sustainable solutions to be created.
Okay, okay. Wow, this is, looks like a really smart solution. Actually, however, we have even more topics from our customer, which they are facing. Actually, the systematic elimination of deviations is an example for that, maybe. So far, a whole team is taking care of fixing the deviations. Then the output is increasing again, but not sustainable, actually. And the problem is still not solved and can also occur, which I mentioned also earlier, can occur again. And is it possible to fix that problem with ActiveCockpit?
Absolutely, Mark. The deviation manager is shown here can provide a sustainable solution. After the cause of the discrepancy is found, the message is sent automatically by the MES system or with manual entry. Each discrepancy is specifically assigned to a solver or solver team. According to PDCA guidelines, the cause and deviation are eliminated efficiently and sustainably. Risks are recognized and can be cleared in advance before they occur. The success is the adherence to the standards and plan specifications.
Perfect. That really solves a lot of our customers' problems, actually. But one problem remains. Many customers have historical grown structures, and therefore they have a lot of different type of databases. Mm. They have a lot of different software tools, and they often have no uniform and clear visualization of their databases and their key performance indicators. Is there a way to uniformize the visualization of the data from the many different sources, actually, in ActiveCockpit?
In this case, the app diagram can be used to make data transparent. Data can be analyzed and presented easily and conventionally. Data from a wide variety of sources can be integrated in real time. The visualization is updated automatically. The data access is independent. Deviations automatically trigger processing according to PDCA. There is a proactive action through trend recognition.
Okay, I'm really impressed, actually, on the multiple solutions which our ActiveCockpit offers to our customers. I just wonder one thing, actually, when you are talking about visualization. It would be cool if we not only visualize the key performance indicators falling below a critical level. It would be nice if we also can make a deviation out of it and then follow it in a structured way and track it also. Is that possible with ActiveCockpit?
Very good train of thought, Mark. Here we have considered the following to round off the whole topic. There is an additional feature in ActiveCockpit, the app-to-app communication or the inter-app communication. With the app diagram, real-time data and deviations can be recognized and evaluated using threshold values. The deviations are automatically displayed clearly in the lean indicator. Parallel, an entry is also generated in the deviation manager, which is then assigned to a solver group for further processing and a sustainable solution. Thus, the entire process flow in the sense of SIP, continuous improvement process, is implemented consistently and sustainably.
Very nice, Achim. That's exactly what gives our customers the opportunity to focus on value-adding activities. Really, thank you for showing me all the advantages of ActiveCockpit.
You are very welcome, Mark. You can come always to me with your questions. Also for the auditorium, thank you for joining our product presentation, and come back also to me or Mark for further questions.
Thank you.
Thank you.